It's like the best IKEA you could ever go to.
Yeah, they're not, normally nobody comes over here.
Just following one box along the conveyors, going in. Oh, yeah. Okay, it's final video voiceover time. There's a little bit of prep left to do, and then after this we're off to the actual show. I didn't film lots of the show just because I was busy working and talking to people and playing guitars. But here we go. Here's the actual day of Bax Music's open day. So on the day, the weather was absolutely gorgeous. Lots of people just coming and going basically throughout the day. Most people were in the store, obviously, because that's where all the nice things are that we've seen before. But outside is all various vendors. This is the Electro Voice stall. There's our stall there with all the brand new Fazley range on it. It's really cool as well. You can go up top. I took a shot from up there later. But people were coming and going all day, all ages, all kinds of people with all different stories. And lots of them tried out many different instruments. We had some jams with people. I played a few songs. There's no footage of it, just because I didn't really have any time and there was no one there to take a video of me. But yes, these wonderful scorched Fazley guitars that we're looking at now. I mean, this is the thing with this range. There are things on these guitars that are coming in at the budget end of the market that I have never seen on even like expensive guitars. We're talking custom shop stuff, really. So those two guitars were gorgeous. We'll have a proper look around the stand a little while into the video. But for now, we're just going to have a roam around the site. Here's Electro Voice. One of my favorite manufacturers, actually. They make really good speakers and PA stuff, but look at that. There's an RE320. I want it. I really want the RE20. They didn't have one, but the 320 is pretty good. I would have taken that if they'd offered it, but sadly they didn't. Sure, but this really cool old sort of bus. A really funky inside, all in the black and green colors as well. There were lots of product demonstrations and things like that going on some big stages. Yeah, I'll cut the backing track so you can hear. Those drums sound great. They're V-drums. I can't remember the gentleman's name. But there's some real cool demonstrations, live music, lots of DJ sets as well. Like I say, the DJ market is really big. Yeah. The lovely tent in the middle here with hospitalities and confectioneries. That was really nice. You can't really say no when you're offered something like that. Delicious. So there's the view off the top of our stand with Bax, and then you can see the big stages at the end. Oh, nice to have an aerial shot. Like I say, it was a shame that an opportunity to record any of my performance, but there were performances, I promise you. I will do proper live stuff one day, and I'll film it, and we'll do outdoor stuff. But anyway, the main reason that we're here is this. That's right, it's the Fazley stand. Here we go, this is the money shot. We're starting off with some basses. All of these basses, I tried them as five strings, four strings, P basses, J basses. Just nice colours, very clean, very well put together. Lots of spank on them as well. I really enjoy playing the basses. There's a good selection, but really, it was about the guitars. Look at this pink relict guitars in a budget guitar model. That's right. The Stratocasters is relict as well. If you look closely, you may notice these aren't pattern relics. Every single relic is different. So they're all sort of done by hand. There's another telly there. Black Strat, like a poor Rory Gallagher or something, been dragged through a hedge. But they look great. They've got roasted maple necks on them as well, you can see. The humbuckers, I'm informed, will also be aged when they come through as production models. Then they had these nice sort of, would you dare say, sir-looking guitars. Lovely quilty tops. Roasted maple necks. And of course, locking tuners. The spec on these things is quite astronomical for what is an asking price. They're probably going to hit the markets around the £200-300 mark. Here's some nice, just clean colours, double humbucker, tremolo roasted necks again. There's another one with a lovely deep blue quilted maple. They've got the binding on the outside. These humbuckers are all splittable, by the way, so the humbucker and single coils. Look at the quilt on this green one. Are you insane? There's the pink one that's got to be the replacement for Elsie's pink hot rod. And then there's one in black as well for those who like to remain stealthy. This gorgeous beauty, thin line guitars, bound Wilkinson hardware. Look at that bridge, that's a proper bridge. Again, roasted maple necks with the black dots. Nice tuners on that one. What have we got next? It's another Sunset Series, that's what they're going to be called. And another thin line, cream and tortoiseshell. Doesn't get any classier. These faded sort of yellow to red, the one that's called the Beach. This is the Beach flame maple with a humbucker, two single coils, roasty neck, locking tuners. And to complement the Beach, we have the Shore. I think I'm getting these right. Anyway, these are the colours. I played pretty much every guitar that was on this stand, and I can tell you now, they were all fantastic, but this was my favourite of the day, that Telecaster, the yellow-red. I'll try and get it in the studio when they come into production. There's the Shore version as well. So that is the lineup of new guitars. Oh. Also, all day I was playing through this. This is they've got a bigger one and a smaller one of these, but this is a 15 watt tube amp. Reminds me of the old PV Classic Celestion speaker. This thing was an absolute joy to play. So it's not just guitars. There's going to be some beautiful amplifiers coming through as well. It's going to be a very, very good year for Fazley. I can feel it. A good few years with this sort of product line going forward. Like I say, everything reasonably priced, but that's it. That's the end of the show. So time to head back to the hotel and then head home. I hope you've enjoyed the series. Thanks to everyone at Bax that made it possible. All I had to do now was get back into my hotel room.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Ratings only. T's and C's apply. Be gambleaware.org. I've just sold my car. Right. Got a quarter in 30 seconds from me by any car.
30 seconds?
Drove to my local branch in 13 minutes.
13 minutes?
To my bank. Oh, nice. Just sold my car to we buy any car.
Shut up, you prick.
Wortwitze sind das Allergrößte.
Das Lachen nervt.
Magst du lieber Alplaus?
Alplaus? Das ist echt.
Das Allerletzte?
Das ist... Warum muss ich denn niesen?
Vielleicht hast du eine Allergie?
Das ist mir hier alles zu alt.
Was ist dir zu albern, Bernd?
Das alberne Alpaka, es war gerade noch da.
Das wollte ich dir gerade sagen, Bernd. Es kann sein, dass man einen Weltraumkoller bekommt, wenn man im All zu lange alleine ist.
Alleine ist? War das gerade ein Allwitz?
Nein.
Dann ist ja alles gut.